It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, Shelley Smith and Dick Gautier. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Okay. Hi, guys. Hello, everybody. Thank you. Okay, that's nice. Thank you. I thank you so much, and welcome to Super Password, and a happy Valentine's Day to you and to yours and to you and to you, sir.
Thank you. Thank
this
you
is Valentine's much. Day. Isn't that nice? A little Valentine's kiss.
Same to you.
Certainly nice to see you, sir. We're not that Hollywood here, sir. Well, we have survived. Our first big contest, that was really something. If you didn't see yesterday, we had a young lady on, Natalie, who won, well, altogether. She won $50,000 yesterday, making her total $106,000, which is really something to be proud about. Yeah. That's very exciting.
I think that's some kind of a record of cash giveaways on any game show, isn't it?
I don't know if it's really a record, but it's a lot of money. Let's
sure
put it that
is.
Way.
And I mugged her in the parking lot. So
I was going to propose, as a matter of fact. You mugged her. Well, that's the difference in us, I guess. Right. Are you guys...
Class well out, right?
I must say that you did play beautifully, both of you. God, that's how that all happened. So it's nice to have you back. We're sort of back to normal. Well, with one exception.
Always a test.
I would never want to. If you were normal, Dick, it'd be terrible.
I know. What would that be like?
It would be awful. No, it would. None of your friends would know how to act around you.
Or even know who I was.
That's true too. Okay, enough of this nonsense. Let's get down to business, shall we? Bring in Carolyn and Craig, please.
Hello.
Hi. Hi, Craig.
Hi.
It's nice to see you both again. Did you forget all about us?
Are you kidding?
Okay, now, well, we interrupted a game, actually. The score was 100-0 in your first game. Isn't that correct? Okay, Carolyn, once again, introduce yourself, please.
My name is Carolyn Roberts, and I'm originally from Texas, in case you can't guess. And I have the privilege of doing exactly what I would choose to do if I could do anything, which is to be a freelance music consultant. And my specialty is working or teaching music to hearing impaired children.
All right, that's nice. Thank you for coming back and seeing us, Carolyn. Craig, by the way, Carolyn, you have $100 so far altogether. And Craig, you are our current champion. You have $8,800 so far, which is a very nice way to come back, isn't it?
Thank you, absolutely. I can't complain at all.
Not at all. If you will, once again, tell our audience about yourself.
Well, my name is Craig Batchelder. I originally was born, of course, everyone was.
You were originally born in?
Born in and around Seattle.
Born in and around Seattle.
I like to
have been. It was a difficult birth, yeah.
Well, you must have been in a taxi as you were.
Born and raised in, I practiced in the hallway. Born and raised in and around Seattle. And currently live here in the Los Angeles area, and I interview, hire, and train flight attendants for a living.
Yes, how's that for a job? Do you like that job, Dick?
Yeah, you need anyone?
You must get offers for assistance all the time, right? Okay, here we go. As I said, this puzzle is worth $200, and if you're ready to go, Carolyn and Craig will be giving the clues, and if you will take a look in your monitors, the folks at home have the word, and Craig, you lead us off, please.
Paintings.
Artwork.
Carolyn?
Sculptures.
Art.
That's right. Oh, it's amazing that you went back for it because you figured it was out. All right, we have, on the board, we have art. Dick, what could that be?
I'll say Michelangelo's Pieta.
No, it's okay. We'll never know.
It's hard to say Pieta.
Michelangelo's what?
With a buzz in it.
Pieta. Michelangelo's car? Could be anything now. Okay, we have.
Is he it, painted the ceiling of it, too.
Yeah. Is it Michelangelo's Pieta? No, it's not. Here we go. Next word, please. Everybody at home is getting it. They have it. And Carolyn, please continue.
Peter?
Paul.
Yes. Very good.
It's my favorite candy bar.
It's your favorite group. All right, we have Art and we have Paul.
Oh, wait a minute. This is Art Garfunkel and Paul Fleischmann-Glenn. Simon Garfunkel.
Okay. Is it...
Simon Garfunkel.
Simon. Is it Simon and Garfunkel? Yes!
Didn't need sound, science, and prayer.
You make a joke and get it right. No, you thought it was, though, didn't you?
Oh, yeah,
yeah.
No,
of course. Okay. We'll be back in just a minute with our $2,000 cash word right after this message. Oh, no, thank you. All right, we're back. With the score, $300 for Carolyn and zero for Craig at this point. Oh, there it is. And before we do our little cash word, I just noticed this. I happened to bump up against it. I have a happy Valentine's Day from, says, from your girls. And will all my girls raise their hands, please? Not you, Gary. And that's very sweet. Thank you.
Is Annie watching this?
I certainly hope so. Thank you. Now, time for the cash word. You know what that is. It's our magic toaster. If you're ready to go, Richard.
Sure.
You know how we do this, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Three chances to communicate the word to Carolyn. 5 seconds for each clue. It has nothing to do with the score of the game, as you know.
Right.
And if she gets it, if you get the word, you will get $2,000 right now. Take a look at the word, Dick, and we'll show the folks at home what it is. They have it, we have it, you have it, and we're ready for clue number one.
Pretend.
Make believe.
All right, clue number two.
Think.
Fantasize.
All right, here's your third and final clue.
Mirage.
Daydream.
Oh, okay, you were all around it. You were skirting it pretty good. It was imagine. Imagine. You said fantasize. You were definitely on the right track. Sorry about that. Okay,
sorry.
Next time the cash vote will be worth $3,000, and with the score, $300 for Carolyn and zero for Craig, sorry. We'll change partners, okay? Let's do that. And we'll continue. That's what we'll do. All right. If you're ready to continue, gang, let's do that. This is the $300 puzzle. Dick, you and Shelley be giving the clues.
Okay.
Let's show everyone at home what the first word is on the $300 puzzle. They have it. And Dick, your turn.
Okay. Even.
Smooth.
Yes, very good. Good clue. All right. We have smooth, and Craig, you need this to stay in here.
Velvet.
Is it velvet? No, it's not velvet. Okay, here we go. Second word coming up. Folks at home are getting it. They have it. And Dick, you're still up.
Wiggler.
Worm.
Yes. That's great. That's great, guys. You guys are great. All right, we have a smooth worm, Craig.
Silk.
Is it silk? Oh, that's great. Boy, is that fast. You didn't need stockings, parachute, or cloth. That's wonderful.
That's good playing.
Nice going, good playing. With the score 300 to 300, the $400 puzzle coming up, which will decide who wins this game, we'll break away for a message, and then we'll come back. Don't go away. Oops. Okay, here we go. We are back. This next puzzle is worth $400, and whoever wins it wins the game and gets a chance to go over and play Super Password, which is worth today $15,000. Not so bad for one shot. And if you're ready to go, gang, Carolyn and Craig, you're giving the clues. We'll show everybody at home the word, and off we go. Okay, Carolyn, please lead us off.
Debonair.
Handsome.
Okay, Craig?
Classy.
Suave.
Yes, sir. Okay. We have on the board for the game, suave.
Cary Grant. I think it's Cary Grant.
Is it Cary Grant? Is it? No, it's not.
Well, Cary it Grant. Should be.
We should all be doing Cary. We'd have four Cary Grants up here. Okay, not Cary Grant. Here we go. Next one, please. All right, the folks at home have it. Craig, if you'll continue.
Hairpiece.
Toupee.
Right. That's one word.
Does mine show?
Okay, we have, for the game, sir, we have suave toupee.
Burt Reynolds?
Is that your guess?
Yeah.
Is it Burt Reynolds? No, it's not. Okay, off we go. Next word, please. Everybody at home is looking for it. They have it. All right, Craig.
Jim.
Jim.
Carolyn?
Bond.
James.
Yes. Great clue.
Great clue. Real good. I was so confused.
That was wonderful. This is for the game as well for you, Carolyn. You have Suave, Toupee, and James. Shelley, I'm sorry.
Is it to me?
Yes, it is.
Is it Sean Connery?
Is it Sean Connery? Yes, it is. You got it. Goldfinger and star you didn't need. You're the winner, Carolyn. You got it. James Bond.
Well,
Craig.
This is it.
This is it. But you did fine. Really did. You're
no
a wonderful player, first of all. You really play so well. And you won $9,100, which is not so bad.
Thanks so much for being with us.
Thank you.
Okay, it is time now to play Super Password, where Carolyn has a shot at $15,000, and let's do it. Come on, gang, let's go do it right now. James Bond. James.
That was going to be my clue anyhow.
What was your clue going to be?
Bond.
Bond, yeah, good clue. Well, it worked out beautifully, didn't it, as a matter of fact. Okay, at this moment, you have $700, Carolyn, so this is a good prize for you. 10 words, as you know, beginning with the letter A and continuing through the letter J. If you get all 10 of them right, I'll give you $15,000. For everyone you get right, I'll give you $100 as well, okay? You all set, right? Relax, ready to go? 60 seconds, as you know. Let's look at the first word. And it's on the board. All set? I'll give you a moment. Okay, ready and go.
Vegetable, artichoke, spear, asparagus.
B.
Aspirin, bear. Anacin, bufferin. Mm-hmm.
C.
Bubbly, champagne.
D.
Daisy, dye. Flower, pollen, white, passet.
E.
Bunny, ears, holiday, Easter.
F.
Money.
Fun.
Lots.
Famous.
Luck. Pass it.
G.
Kelly. Grace.
H.
Alfred Hitchcock.
I.
Pepto Bismol. Stomach.
Indigestion.
Yeah.
J.
Denim. Jeans.
D.
Flower.
Daisy.
White.
Daffodil.
I don't know what to say. It's even a weed, isn't it?
It's a weed.
Well, can you do
that? I could
yes.
do that, though.
No, because you can't. Can you go? You could go.
Blow.
I guess you could
weed.
Do. But it is a weed, isn't it?
Is it a weed, not a flower?
I think so, but no. But I wouldn't have thought of that either. There's another word. What's the other word you didn't get? F. F.
Fortune.
Money. Lots. Yeah. Okay, now you got 8 words. You got 8 out of 10, which is $800 more. Your total now is $1,500, which is not so bad. However, the next time, Super Password will be worth $5,000 more or $20,000, and we'll come back and see who's going to do that right after this message. See you in a minute. In the effort to make things clear, legal, and straight, and honest, and all those things, program practices would like us to announce formally that Pepto is not a word, but we allowed it because I think it's a nice thing to do. Pepto, apparently, Bismol are not words. I wonder what they are. Well, there's something. I don't know what they are. Anyway.
Sounds like George Carlin. What are they?
Yes. Yes. I mean, look, she's driving a Pepto-Bismol. They had him by his Pepto-Bismol. Okay. The next time, Super Password will be worth $20,000. And here's a young lady that's going to try and win that. Come on in, Janine. Hi.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. Okay, welcome, and Janine, tell us about yourself, please.
My name is Janine Watson. I'm from Virginia. I now live in Orange, California, and I'm a legal secretary.
Oh, good. You've come to the right place.
Yes.
We need all the legal help we can get.
As opposed to an illegal secretary.
Illegal secretary, right.
That's right. They always say the legitimate theater as opposed to what? The illegitimate theater? Okay. If you're ready to go, Dick and Shelley will be giving the clues, so take a look at your word and your monitor. We'll show the folks at home what it is. And if you're ready to go, we're ready to go. Richard, start us off.
Nuptials.
vows.
Okay, Shelley?
Ceremony.
Wedding.
Yes. Yes, exactly.
I almost said that.
All right, here we go.
We have wedding, Carolyn.
Is it rice?
Is it rice? You didn't need farewell, guests, slow, or grain. How about that? Well, that was a fast $100.
Wow. The fastest I've ever made.
Why don't we do the rest of the time, Bert?
I don't know. Well, that's pretty fast. That's about $100 a second there. Okay, we'll switch monitors, guys. Give the monitors to the ladies. This is the $200 puzzle. You know, whoever wins this gets a chance at today's cash word, which is worth, I think, $3,000. And if you're ready to go, here comes the word. Janine, please lead us off.
Maraschino.
Cherry. Yes.
Perfect clue.
Perfect.
Okay. We have cherry, sir.
Sunday, S-U-N-D-A-E.
Is it a Sunday?
And had to be specific.
Okay, here we go. D-U-E-E-I. Okay, next word, please. There it is for the folks at home. And Janine, if you'll continue.
Pimento.
Olive.
Yes. Perfect clue. Okay. We have cherry and olive, sir.
I'll say trees.
Okay. Is it trees?
Trees, I said, I'll go for trees.
What's happening here? You didn't need Christmas, redwood, or plants. I don't understand this. Wait a minute. Hey, I got a great idea. Let's not have any clues. You guys just guess the puzzle. Okay, is it George Washington? Ding, 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 ding. What's going on here? Okay, Janine, you won the $200 puzzle, and that gives you the right to play for today's cash word, and you're also leading $200 to $100, by the way. But we're not going to play for the cash. We're going to break away for a commercial, and then we'll do that, okay? See you in just a minute. All right, here we go. Dick? Time for the cash word. Turn it this way just a little more. Yeah. You have three chances to communicate it to Janine. And if she gets it right, yes, thank you, Jeffrey. She will win $3,000, okay? And this has nothing to do with the overall score of the game. You understand that, Janine. If you're ready to go, everybody at home has the word. No, they're going to get it. Now they have it. And Dick, take a look. And we are ready for clue number one, sir.
Sad.
Morose.
All right, clue number two.
Pained.
Aching.
All right, here's your third and final clue.
Lay.
I was trying anything there. I didn't know what to do.
Well, I thought maybe that real unhappy.
Miserable?
Yes.
Yeah, oh, that's
that might have done it. It's always
good. Oh, your name
is Miserables. Miserables, which I thought was very clever and quite wonderful.
I could think laser pair. That's all I didn't
No.
It was out of desperation.
And now we're all miserable that you didn't get that. Yeah. But you'll have another chance. The cash word's going up in value. It's worth $4,000. And I hope you'll all be back tomorrow, will you?
Yes.
Shelley and Dick and Janine, thank you. I hope you will, too. See you then on Super Password. Bye for now. Bye. Thank you.
A member of our studio audience will receive West Bend's Total Gym Exercise System. More than 70 exercises can be performed at your own level on the Total Gym, furnished by West Bend. And some of our departing contestants will receive Dakota's fashionable bedspread, very fluffy and beautifully designed in contemporary applique graphics, plus two pillow shams and a decorative pillow furnished by Dakota. Lazy Boys Recliner Rocker Chair. You may enjoy quality and comfort as you rock, recline, or relax. Furnished by Lazy Boy. A service merchandise gift certificate, famous brand name items, select from our 500-page catalog or redeem at one of our showrooms. Furnished by Service Merchandise. Professional Tool King socket set for the do-it-yourselfer from Pro Hardware, where you get pro advice plus a real good price. Now, Diet 7-Up has 100% NutraSweet and no saccharin. Diet 7-Up, the best is even better. Because the first puzzle was not solved, it was replaced and the program edited. This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.